Hello, Assalamualaikum, you guys. Okay, for those of you who has been following my coloring, I'm quite sure you know I'm working on this piece. This Kering, nama dia, the artwork name is Kering by Marty Woods, none other than about our own Abang Mats, from his book. Exotic Kingdom. This awesome book. This is one of my favorite book. Ini bukan nak jet Abang Mat, ya Abang Mat. Ini memang betul-betul saya suka buku you. Okay, because it's easy for me to work with. Alright, but the downside of your book is the paper is quite smooth. So some color pencil doesn't really work with your paper. Dia tak kawan, dia tak ngam, dia tak kamcing. So that is what you have to face. Most books are like that lah, because we cannot have the best of both worlds, kan? So for this paper, dia kamcing dengan polychromos, prismacolor, very kamcing dengan prismacolor. Tetapi dengan polychromos pun little bit kamcing, okay lah, not bad. Still boleh blend dengan easily. Tapi in this piece, I was trying to use Luna and Colleen. But at first, I quite regret it because it was not blending so well. Ini memang lah, ini because I already fixed it. Okay, I already do something about it, this part. But see, ni yang baru nak colour ni. Sakit betul hati makcik kadang-kadang. So, for example, it's not blending so well. The colour is uneven. It's hard to tone out. It's hard to shade. It's hard to layer. Overlayering, dia akan give me the texture that I don't want. Because I want something just smooth, not textury in my colourings. Especially when it's not a background. When it's a subject matter. Subject matter means your foreground lah. Benda, your main character of the main thing, the main attraction of your artwork. The background is your background lah, kan? So I was trying, as usual, when you have a problem, you have to fix the problem. So I tried with my Derwent blender. Yeah, the pencil blender. It didn't work. I couldn't see because I already fixed it. I couldn't show you because I already fixed it. It didn't work. I tried with my full blender. This is Karan Diage full blender. Didn't work. Okay. So my final test was, I actually forgot about this part. But then I said, okay, I have my Derwent blender pen, which I bought quite a long time ago. Okay, I tried this. Tapi sekarang ni, this thing is out of stock everywhere. Susah nak cari. So, I tried another alternative. The best alternative to this blender pen is, of course, my paper stump. The Derwent paper stump and my Vaseline petroleum jelly. So, you can actually use most brands. We've tried Vaseline dengan this brand, this V-Care brand. The cheaper, the better actually, because you're not using it for your face, not for your skin. You're using it for your coloring. So, what we need is actually the petroleum in it. So, since most of us doesn't have blender pens, so I'm going to show you how this petroleum jelly and this awesome tool is going to help us on this. Okay, so for example, I have this ready. This one part. See, so hard to blend. I'll just show you. It won't even out nicely. Sangat menggeramkan lah. Yeah? So, and then you, kalau you tekan sikit, it gives you texture. Tapi kalau you tak tekan, you see all these white spots. I don't like that. So what I do, I will just take the paper stump, celup, rub the excess to dekat the tissue paper, and even it out. Now I'm happy. See, no more white spots. Very even colors. Is it nampak tak the difference? Here also, no more white spots. Even colors. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit here. Okay. So now I'm a little bit more happier than just now. Okay, see, tak ada texture, very even out, no white spots. So if you're wondering why people keep on buying the harder pencil blender, still wanna buy the pen blender, still wanna buy the paper stamp, still wanna buy the Petronas jelly, what for all this? So this is the reason why, because different stuff works in different cases, gives you different effect. So that's just about it. Yeah, so thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow me in my Instagram, zaza.zartz, Z-A-R-T-Z, or my Facebook, Z-Artz, everything has a Z there, okay? Or on my own personal wall, which I share something a little bit more personal things, also with my tutorials and whatnot. So, if you have any question on this, just type the comments below and I will try my best to answer. If I don't know the answer, I will try to find the answer first, then answer you. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.